guys. Thanks for clicking on this video. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe and smash that little notification button. As you can tell, I finally made it. I made it out to Lake Red Rock. And it's a nice little portage to get in here. As you see behind me, the lake. We made it to our campsite. It's 5:33. First things first, we're gonna set up camp, get everything ready, and we're gonna go out, mess around in the water, maybe try to catch a few fish. Stay with me. This is gonna be a fun one. Closer, and I'll help you scoot it. Yep, right there. All right. So do I. Oh, the water is beautiful and calm. Yep. A little bit. You gotta get more in the water.
Huh?
You gotta get more in the water. Woo!
He's heavy.
Oh yeah, bud. Let's go find us a campsite. I don't know. No? Are you? And get a good idea of where to go.
campsite.
That tent you got from the mystery box?
There it is. This is the tent. Take that one right there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to use all of these poles. I might have to disconnect a few. I'll bring it back down a little bit. Hold that. And where I put those spikes at.
Those spikes are underneath this part.
Whoa. Oh, water.
I told you I was taking on water. Yeah, we made it.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
We're setting up camp now.
Oh, how was your paddle in?
Sketchy.
Stunky.
Huh? Oh, it stays with the pocket.
We got me a Sawyer squeezy water filtration system. Looking forward to using this. And as you can see right now, I'm setting up the tent that I actually got today from Steven over at Hiking Deep. So Steven, I'm already putting your tent to use. So I only had it for maybe a few hours. sea knife for the win. And again, thanks to Malcolm over there at the Hidden Woodsman. Beautiful pouch. Using this thing quite a bit. All right, here we go. Power the cameras. As you guys can tell, that's the little cannon I used to use in my first videos. Look at this little guy, he's so cute. How do I even zoom on this? I forgot. Oh, yeah. I should have enough camera and batteries to make this whole trip. So yeah. All right, going back to the old camera I used to record on. I brought a couple cameras to record this. Videos. Look at this little guy, he's so cute. How do I even zoom on this? I forgot. Oh yeah. I should have enough camera and batteries to make this whole trip. Also, we have the Big Agnes tent that I got from my good buddy Steven over at Hiking Deep. And I got it facing the door facing out to the lake. So that's going to be pretty awesome. Wake up to it in the morning like that. I don't think I'm going to put the tarp on there because I don't believe it's going to rain tonight. I'm going to double check that. But as you see, we definitely brought lots of stuff with us. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this one. I know I already am. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and put my sleeping bag in the tent that I got from Steven over at Hiking Deep. It's been a minute. I haven't used a hammock in probably about a year and a half. So it's definitely gonna be different than using a tent instead of a hammock. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my sleeping bag all in there and see how she does.
Okay. Here said I hadn't used my hammock in about 3 years.
See, this is why I got Sean with me. He said I'm about to redo this video because I said I didn't have my hammock. I haven't used my hammock in like 3 years. What I meant to say is I haven't used my tent in I don't know how long, and this is the one I got today about 5 hours ago from Steven over at Hiking Deep. So let's go ahead and get the sleeping bag in there, shall we? Better?
Yeah, that was good. People probably would like to see the bloopers too.
Oh yeah. That's gonna be your extra blanket for you if you need it. All right, so here we got my Titan sleeping bag. This thing's good to 5 degrees. So definitely gonna keep me warm all night. Yeah. Take this out of the stuff pack. Oh yeah. As you guys can see here, there you guys go, Titan Sports. Look at that, fits in there perfectly. Awesome.
Tyler's sleeping in a really awesome tent tonight. That was provided by his friends.
Come on over here.
That was provided by his friends. I'm going a little bit, I guess you'd say old school, kind of roughing it a little bit. Tyler, he'll be nice and cozy in his, and I'll be out here. I'm sure I'll be comfy too, but we're going to put a tarp up just in case it rains, obviously.
Well, what do you guys think? Is he a better YouTuber than me?
Probably
not. That was pretty good.
Probably not, Tyler. Probably not.
This side.
Obviously, you guys don't know, but me and Tyler have worked together at some various jobs. I'm a diesel mechanic by trade, and Tyler, he's a mechanic too, but now he works a different job, but... but we've been friends for a long time.
Oh yeah, one of my best buds.
Plus, Tyler knows way more about the outdoors than I would probably learn in a lifetime. He's been doing this ever since he was a little kid. And I guess one day he wanted to share his information with the world, so that's why he's got you guys, you viewers.
All right, now he's trying to make me blush.
I was happy Tyler invited me out here to go camping. He called me a couple days ago and was like, "Hey man, I'm gonna check out this place, Red Rock."
And I was like, he's like, do you want to go camping? And I asked him, do I want to go camping? Come on, guys. Of course I want to go camping.
And then. All right, bonus points if you can tell me what that's off of. And then. Comment in the comments down below.
Oh, they got it now. I think you should do a chance to win a camping trip with Tyler Wood. You should do that on YouTube.
Hey, I'm down.
And then you got, you know, and then you can provide them with all the stuff they need to camp, you know, and hang out with them and get to know other people. I think that'd be pretty cool. Then they could check out the beautiful state of Iowa.
Oh, yeah. Well, you always carry a knife on you.
Who was that provided by?
This knife?
Yeah. What's the name brand of it?
SE Knives. I am a big SE fanatic.
Do they know that?
Oh, yeah. But if I can get my buddy Jim over there at Knight's Armory to make me a knife for my YouTube, I could be showing it off. Everyone's going to be like, oh, my God, where'd you get this knife at? I'd be like, oh, my boy over there at Knight's Armory, Jim, he made this for me. Just saying.
Hint, hint.
Hint, hint. I need to grab some water and carry cord.
I think we'll bring this one down to the ground. What do you think?
I think you read my mind.
You guys ever get a chance to check this lake out? I would highly recommend it. It's a beautiful place. And as we were coming into here, you know, we were kind of, I don't know, kind of tourists ourselves. And everybody here was super happy to help us, you know, and let us know what territories to go in and different things like that.
Voila! Thanks to the new YouTuber Sean over here.
I'm far from it, guys. Far from it.
Now, is that not a beautiful tarp setup?
Yeah, that's nice.
Let me see if I can't get a full shot of this. So, yeah?
I like it.
Hey, he likes it. That's good.
Super stoked about the food Tyler brought.
Oh, yeah?
Right now.
Sean went out there to catch some fish. Hopefully he can catch something. Doesn't look like it.
I would definitely say if you're an outdoorsman and you like fishing and kayaking and getting into some tight spots, I'd recommend this little guy. It's really lightweight, easy to pack. You can virtually put it anywhere.
How'd that work out for you?
I didn't catch anything.
I'm sorry, one more time?
I didn't catch anything.
Oh, Sean.
Remember, a bad day of fishing is better than a good day at work.
There you have it. There you have it, folks. From the great Sean. All right, let's try this out, shall we? Oh, yeah. That fire starter I got from Steven over there at Hiking Deep, that as soon as I got the sparks right on it, it just took off. So thanks, Steven, for making this camping trip so much easier. Alright, got the pot on. It's getting dark out. We're gonna go ahead and eat. Probably relax the rest of the night. Figure out what to do. Get the pot's on. Get getting the water boiled, and we're gonna have dinner. All right, so what we have for dinner, we have the Mountain House lasagna. That's what Sean wanted for dinner. 14 grams of protein, less than 10 minutes to make, yada, yada, yada. And you guys know me, beef stew. Gotta have my beef stew. I haven't had a Mountain House in, Mountain House in I don't even know how long, so this is gonna be a delight.
Down, Tyler.
That's a no. You're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Totally good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, what do they say about Iowa? Blink in the, and it'll change?
Yep, five minutes.
Absolutely true.
Yeah.
The last couple of weeks has been just like that. It's been nuts.
Oh, yeah.
We all have a good one.
You too, thanks.
You will.
Try the lasagna first.
Yeah.
Is that boiling?
Yeah.
What's that? Close it up.
Oh, it's so hot. As you guys can tell, I've got my bottle, got a new addition, Doug Linker, also known as Doug Outside, and my Joe Robinette sticker. family. Well, I had to take shelter underneath Sean's shelter because it just started raining hard out of nowhere. I don't know if I can get that on the water. But yeah, she's raining. But you know what? That's fine. It's not going to ruin my parade. Get the camera. There we go. So, it is raining. It's coming down pretty good. Right in the middle as I start pouring my water into my mountain house for my beef stew. Started raining like crazy. As you can tell behind me, it is what it is, right? So, luckily, the tent that I got from Steven over there at Hiking Deep came with rain tarp that came with the tent. So I got it all set up, and at least I'll be able to stay dry tonight. So that's a plus. Sean's eating his lasagna. I got mine in the bag. I'm waiting for it to mix everything up. So yeah, it's gonna be good. Hopefully this rain stops here soon and I can come outside and eat. All right, Sean, is that your first mountain house? What'd you get, lasagna?
Yeah.
Well, how you liking it?
Tastes good.
Yeah?
And I'm a super picky eater, so if you ever find yourself out in the wilderness and you need, you know, something light to pack in your canoe or whatnot, I would definitely get another one of these. It's really good.
Well, you heard it from Sean himself. They're good. Wait till you try the MRE tomorrow. You'll like it a lot. Alright, my Hidden Woodsman pouch. And here, as you can tell, I have another little Hidden Woodsman pouch. This is for the ferro rod, but I actually find it pretty useful for my spork, and this is by Cedar Summit. Awesome, lightweight, titanium spork, multi-purpose, obviously. And I just put that right back in my Hidden Woodsman pouch. And let's give this baby a stir, shall we? So that's what she looks like. I'm just gonna mix this all around. Close it back up, let it sit for a little bit longer. These are the gloves I used for handling the pots and pans with the fire and firewood and stuff. Try to keep my hands clean a little bit. Yeah, don't say it. I might be a little girdly. I don't like to get my hands too dirty when I'm out here, and I want to try, with it being the first night, I want to try to keep them as clean as possible. So yeah. Alright, beef stew's done, as you guys can tell. I got a big old plate of it. That's good stuff. Rain started picking up again. It stopped for about 5 minutes. And then, unfortunately, it picked back up. It was nice and hearty. Nice steak, good texture. potatoes, carrots, peas. Gotta love beef stew. So good and tasty.
Hey guys, remember to subscribe and like my buddy Tyler's video. He loves all the support that you guys give him, and he truly, truly, truly appreciates it. He's super, super, super humble about it, and I think you know, he's a great, 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 great outdoorsman. Thank you.
So Sean is cooking some coffee here. He's boiled up some water and making some of the instant coffee from one of the MREs. What do you think, bud?
Good stuff.
Well, there you go. Good stuff. I want to show the viewers what that looks like.
Delicious grade A coffee. It's not Folgers, boys, but it's close to it.
There you go. I love this fire starter. This is the one I got at Canucopia. When I went and met Joe Robinette. And let me tell you guys, by far the best fire starter out there. We still got a little bit of light left. Not very much.
Hey, guess what? Stopped raining, YouTube. Thanks.
Take a look in here. Again, this is the what's the name of the tent? The Big Agnes tent that I got from Steven over there at Hiking Deep. I already put it to use, buddy. Thanks again so much. Definitely, I want all my subscribers to check out his channel. He made this trip possible. And want to thank him from the bottom of my heart. Go ahead.
Hey, Steven, that tent is awesome, man. You did. I don't even know how you managed to find it, but that thing's freaking amazing.
Oh yeah. We're about to go on a little evening stroll, go check out the rest of the area. How's that coffee treating you?
Pretty good. Hey, Steven, Tyler won't let me cuddle with him in that tent. He says it's not big enough, but we'll see what happens if it keeps raining.
I don't know. Steven?
Steven, yeah.
Ghost or Sasquatch?
Huh?
Sasquatch and Bigfoot.
Yeah. I bet you this would be a good area for some squatches.
Oh, yeah. Out here in the
dense
country.
I don't know. Maybe we'll try doing some rocks later. I don't even know if they like being by water.
That's a good question. Let's hear your best Bigfoot call.
You can't put me on the spot like that.
Oh yeah, you can.
Sound like a dead chicken. Can you do it?
Oh yeah.
Did that even sound like a Bigfoot? Sound like a dying rooster.
Maybe a little boat. Woo!
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Until we see him pop out of the woods.
You hear that? Huh. I wonder.
All right, you guys. I'm all talking to the camera. Alright, you guys.
Hey guys, good morning. It rained all night, so trying to get the fire going again. I put some breakfast up. Stay with me. So it's still raining. We got the breakfast cooking right now, water boiling for that.
Behind me here, we have Sean drying his socks off. Because we wasn't expecting this much amount of rain. So it's cold, as you can tell by the smoke coming out of my, you can see my breath, I should say. So, yeah, it's cold. Get this fire going. I look like mess. Oh yeah, I look like a mess. We got fire going. Breakfast going. We got biscuits and gravy and a skillet for breakfast. Stay tuned. All right, so what I got here is some biscuits and gravy. Oh yeah. You want a bite? Well, it finally stopped raining. We got a couple fires going, trying to dry out our clothes and a sleeping bag. The tarp kind of came in on Sean last night, so he got a little wet. So yeah, plan is once we get everything dried out, we're gonna go hit the lake. So stay with me.
surf rod in it.
Well, for right now, we're going to be stuck underneath this tarp as it's starting to come down pretty hard again. Yeah, just enough time to eat and warm up a little bit. And now the fire is going all over, or the rain's starting to come all over again.
Stopped. So I'm finally back out on the water. My GoPro mount busted. So bear with me. This has been a quite a bit of a challenge. You coming out? I'm doing just fine.
So up there you can see our campsite. You see Sean joining, trying to get in, he's scared. I think we're gonna circle around the bay and throw out the pole and see what we can catch up.
check out this other side. Testing out the waterproof. Thank you.
guys, looks like I'm just gonna get a few bites here and there. Nothing looks promising right now. Maybe I'll come back on as soon as I catch a fish.